What's up, YouTube? So right now we're done with Mecca and Medina, and now we're gonna go to Jeddah for a day. Sadly, vacation is almost coming to an end, but hopefully in that one day we can make Jeddah very special. Probably gonna explore around Jeddah and probably enjoy, I guess, it's a lot of its nature and all that. Mecca and Medina were really, really fun since they were like the holy lands of Islam. And it was a very special feeling to be there for the first time in the holy lands. So we're gonna chill in Jeddah and let's see what happens there. So stay tuned to the end of the vlog and figure everything out. Guys, so we just arrived in Jeddah. This hotel is called the Park and Radisson Hotel. So, as I had very low expectations, but it's actually not that bad. The hotel is okay, but the inside is what got me the most. So, apologize for a little messy in here, but it was really clean when we first got here. So let me start off in the bathroom. So it's actually pretty good. Here's the shower. There's one disadvantage: if someone takes like a shower, the water's gonna go all over the place.
No, it won't. There's a little lift up here.
And I mean, some water might come out, but it's all right. This is the toilet. It's on the side. There you go. And then coming to the main area, here are the closets, pretty much the same as the other hotels. And I think this is the fridge. How about this? I think these are all LED systems. There's so much lighting than the other hotels. You can change colors, like, change these to any color you want. That's pretty nice. I don't know how any other systems, but.
And this is also a sofa bed.
Yeah, it's also a sofa bed. But the nighttime view here will be sick. View's all right, not the best, but I think this is the best hotel I lived in on this trip so far. Better than any other hotels. Of course, the best hotel, we only have one night here. That's sad. But I think we might go to a buffet after this.
So we are going right now.
We are going right now. So let's do a buffet review and
let's go to the food
later. Let's go. Guys, so we're at the buffet right now and it's very quiet, so I gotta be a bit quiet. So there's so many items, but I got a few right now. As you can see, I got the chicken biryani, seafood mix, and some naan right now. I'll get more items later, so I kind of want to do this quickly. So we start off with the chicken biryani.
How does it taste like? Is it really oily?
It's not oily, it's dry. But it's good, it's good.
Is it spicy or?
No, it's not like any seafood. I guess it's just salmon. That's good.
What does it taste like?
Kind of tastes like an egg omelet. I don't know what.
Is it soft, hard?
It's soft. It's the truth.
Shrimp is good.
Is it hard or soft?
It's soft. That's a good flavor. This is chicken skin, I believe. Mm-hmm. That's really good. Soft, juicy, has a lot of texture. And this is the naan. I'm gonna try with the fish. Mmm. So good. Just top it up with 7-Up. Really good buffet, even though it's a little expensive. But
how much was it?
It's like $30 per person, though. That's kind of a lot.
How much real?
It's like 100 reals.
Well, per person?
Yeah. But okay, guys, I'm gonna finish eating and I'll catch you guys a little bit. Okay, so I got another plate of the other items. So there's spaghetti, and I have no idea what this is. And I got this type of samosa and a little bit more chicken biryani. I gotta save some for dessert. I'm gonna give this a go.
What does it taste like?
The inside is soft and it has like this, I guess, creamy flavor. I like it, but it's hard. The outside is very hard. It's rubbery. It's kind of like so hard to rip it off. And then we have this. And then I don't like this one.
What is it?
It's just rough. I don't even.
Can I take a closer look?
Just some meat in the inside. It's just still burnt. I don't like it.
The way you waited for the waiter to go away.
Yeah. And then you got the spaghetti. It's been a little bit rubbery. It's like a classic American spaghetti, honestly. But I think I got every single item from the buffet. And I want to save some for dessert. I'll check you guys later for the dessert.
The dessert looks real good.
Alright, so finished up the main dish here at Park and Radisson Hotel Buffet. And then we got the desserts. The main dish was all right.
We got one of each.
Yeah, one of each. And let's give this a go. So the main dish was okay. So I think these are baklavas, all of these. So
what? Wait. What is this?
I think that's a pistachio baklava.
All right. Sorry. These are different. This is one. This.
Oh, I know. All I know is just these are just baklavas. So. Okay.
Is it hard?
It's hard and it just tastes like a sugar roll. That's all I can say.
A sugar what?
A sugar roll.
Is it hard?
It's hard, but alright.
Is it sweet? Too sweet?
It's too sweet, yeah. Yeah, another baklava, I guess. Okay, that's better.
Is it soft?
The hardness give some, I guess, texture with it.
Is it too sweet?
A little too sweet, but it's good. This is the pistachio baklava. You can see all the oiliness of it. That's good. It's actually not that bad. It has a lot of flavor. The, I guess, sugary.
Is it hard?
Hardness from the outside. And I guess these little pistachio nuts from the inside give it a good flavor. This, I don't even know.
Is it hard?
It's just a biscuit. Let's move on.
Is it too sweet?
Yeah, it's just a cookie.
All right.
Now we have the cake.
So we have three cakes. Pistachio. This one has pistachio layer on top, strawberry on bottom. This is caramel and chocolate, and this is just chocolate.
Yeah. That's all.
Here's the chocolate. Do you think it's like double chocolate or a chocolate mousse?
It's hard. Like, cake should be hard and soft. I mean, cold and soft. But here, it's hard.
Is it cold?
It's not cold. It's just normal temperature. It's just, there's not enough cream in here too. It just tastes like a brownie. And then this is the...
Is it too sweet?
No.
All
right. This is the caramel version of it. That's better, but it's still hard.
Does it taste like caramel?
No, but I guess the greenness of the caramel gives it a little better of a taste.
Is it hard too?
No.
Alright, it's softer than the chocolate. Alright, here's the pistachio and strawberry.
Yeah, I guess this is pistachio vanilla.
Strawberry.
And the strawberry, yeah. It's good. I have no idea what cream this is. It doesn't give a lot of taste. And the inside is just it's basically the same as these.
Is it hard?
Yeah, a little bit.
All right.
Oh my God. Wait, we're gonna try. These are also different types of cakes.
This is strawberry and vanilla, and that is something.
This is something. I want to try this out.
It's kind of like pie, maybe? What does it taste like?
Dates pie. It took a while to understand. There's dates, I guess, mashed up dates in the middle of it.
Ooh.
And it's
does it taste like dates?
Yeah. And
is it too sweet?
It's dry. And
is it sweet?
Yeah, sweet. I like the sweet, but it's just dry. They should have made this like a little bit more liquidy. You know what I mean?
More. Does it have lots of texture in it?
A little bit. I said it's dry. It needs to be like more liquid. Right.
Here's the strawberry.
What the?
Hey, I wanted some of that. Leave some for me.
Bro. Okay, I'm just gonna use this for.
Wait, let me just.
I don't like the gel, but it's basically the same as the other cakes, and then this should be the same thing. It's the same thing as this one.
Alright.
I don't know, cakes should be.
What is this called?
It's called Om Ali.
Alright.
Kinda looks like a shamai, like in Bangladesh. I actually like this one.
Is it sweet?
It's not sweet. It's just like a...
Is it little sweet though?
It's a little sweet and it's just like a regular custard, as I would say. Less sweet is better for these. It's soft. It has a really good milky flavor. And that's my dessert tour. And gotta eat all of these and then I'll see you guys when we go exploring Jeddah. Alright guys, so now we're just gonna explore Jeddah. This is called the Karnesh Commercial Center, and oh my God, it is so beautiful. Right here is the Red Sea, and the water is really present. The weather is very warm, surprisingly. It was like cooler in Medina for the last few days, but it feels like I'm not in Saudi Arabia. It feels like I'm in Hawaii or something. I don't know why. It's just a different vibe. Like the environment, it's just like a whole lot different than what I was seeing in Mecca, Medina. I guess this is like a great way to end our vacation here. So we're gonna go up to that beach walk and I'll see you guys there. To end vacation like this. Really wish we stayed a few more days in Jeddah though, that would have been great. But just today, I'm loving it. The view is amazing. I just don't know what to say, but yeah, this is like pulling down my stress. I was like, I gotta go work. But once I get back, things get serious. So I'll see you guys later. Okay guys, so we're gonna try the morning buffet here at Park and Radisson Hotel. Hopefully it satisfies me than yesterday's lunch. So here what I got. That's the Mexican chicken. This is sausage and bacon. Don't worry, it's halal. And this is omelet. This is some type of like spaghetti. And this is just, you know, hash brown. So I'm gonna start off with the Mexican chicken, big pieces, looks very creamy. I'm gonna start.
Is it soft?
It's not soft. It has a lot of, it's a really good normal texture. I guess the curry makes it like have more flavor to the chicken.
Is it too salty?
No, it's just right. Next, I'm gonna try the hash brown. It's a normal hash brown you get from McDonald's. Like spaghetti.
It's actually Alfredo.
Oh, that's actually good.
What's that?
That's just a sausage.
No, that's bacon.
No, this is a bacon.
Are you stupid?
No,
this is the sausage, this is the bacon. Anyways, how's the bacon?
It's hard.
Does it have flavor?
It has a little bit of flavor, but it's alright. I'll take it.
Is it too salty?
No.
Right.
It's like a normal hot dog coffee. It's good though. There's a lot of flavor. It's just right how you want it.
This is better than the lunch.
Yeah, definitely. And then the egg omelet. It's good, but you gotta add some veggies in it, you know, for more flavor. What is good? Like a normal plain egg omelet. And then orange juice. It's fresh, refreshing, 100% juice. It's very healthy, especially in the morning. So I'm gonna eat, and I'll catch you guys later. All right, so now we're gonna try, I guess, other side of breakfast. I got here some regular full fat yogurt with some nuts.
With some nuts?
Yeah.
Oh.
Shut up. Don't think about it that way. This is like a mini pizza. It's kind of like Subway. This is a cake.
It's a cinnamon bread.
Cinnamon bread. And I have no idea what this is.
It's like a strawberry twisted bread.
Alright, let's just start off.
And that's a chocolate crisp. Bread.
No, this is what I see, what many French people eat, so.
Is it soft?
It's soft.
Is it sweet?
It's sweet in the middle, and it's really
good. Is the bread salty?
No, it's sweet.
Is it hot?
No, it's regular. Right.
What is that?
Let's try the strawberry.
Is it soft?
Oh, this is good. The inside, the goodness, of the strawberry.
I cannot hear you.
The inside gooiness of the strawberry has so much flavor. It just gives all that flavor to your mouth.
Is it soft?
Yeah.
Does it actually taste like strawberry?
Yeah.
Is the strawberry too sour?
No, it's just right. It's sweet strawberry. It's like strawberry jam. And then this is what I see in Subway. It's like a mini.
But miniature version.
Yeah. It's cold though.
Yep, I got a bit of it too.
It's cold. They're very dry, cool.
But it just tastes like a regular Subway pizza.
Mm-hmm. Can I try the cake?
It's cinnamon bread.
Cinnamon bread? That has no flavor. Okay, we're moving on.
Was the bread hard though?
It's cold and soft. No, you just give this a go. Damn, it's sour. I'm not sure if... Oh yeah, that's how it tastes like.
It's full fat yogurt, what do you think?
Right, the nuts are hard and crunchy, just how you want it. So, yeah, so it's... The breakfast is actually good than the lunch. So we're gonna finish breakfast and see what happens next.
Alright guys, so our vacation is coming to an end sadly, and as the vlog too. Hope you guys enjoyed this vlog as I went through many things. Maybe not the expert vlogger or food reviewer, but hopefully I'll be able to do more vlogs more often, inshallah, and travel more. I just want to say that we all should like travel more to relieve our stress, so travel more with your family and friends whenever you guys have the opportunity to, because like life is very stressful and very hard, and we all need some rest sometimes, and taking a vacation is the best way to relieve stress. And I feel so relaxed up here right now on the roof. Yeah, I just can't believe vacation ends. Vacation never lasts forever, I wished. So yeah guys, so I hope you guys enjoyed this vlog. Who knows, whenever I can do another vlog, this is probably the last videos of the year. And hope you guys enjoyed, and I'll see you guys next year. Peace.